Her TikTok hurts my brain.
She drives people insane.
She needs to be restrained.